Hi guys, this is in Plaza Libertad here in Iloilo City. So I'm vlogging to you here, the Plaza Libertad of Iloilo City, the Asia City of Love. So because I have also the business transaction here, so while waiting, so I will just be vlogging to you the beautiful plaza of Iloilo City. This is near the City Hall, City Treasurer's office. I think this is during the oldest times. City Hall. There is a construction work in progress. That's why that building is under construction work in progress. I like this beautiful plaza of Plaza Libertad. And in front of this, there is also a San Jose church. This is Jerry's Passion, having my walk tour here at Plaza Libertad. That is the church, the San Jose Church. Yeah. So on Sunday, January 22, there will be a Dinagyang Festival here in Iloilo City. This is one of the prestigious Dinagyang Festival in Iloilo. So there's a Viva Señor Santo Niño. So because Iloilo City is also a religious place. Relaxing ang plaza. Matinlo. Yeah. May mga benches ay God. Pwede ka kapungko, kag pwede ka ka-relax, kag pwede ka rin kakaon, just like that. namin ang pag-landscape. Is the GSIS or government system, insurance system, if you work in public. So this is Plaza Libertad. Just hang Iloilo City. Kung gabi ni masanag din siguro kay may Christmas light, may mga stars. Tapos may there is also a playground for children to play. Pwede ka dito soon ka date. Propong ko may bata ikaw, pwede dito sa kampang if you guide them. Malino nga yung Iloilo City and safety ng Iloilo. So, to all of you there who like to visit Iloilo City, sa Iloilo City is a very nice place. It's a very nice place. Then pwede ka tayo ito pong kodi o
you can sit here.
Wala ko nadala akong selfie stick. Kaya ganon lang siya. Relaxing. Then sa to bang meron din medical sa Watson Pharmacy. And I don't know who she is. It's an old stone. Under construction yung part ng Iloilo City Hall. Ano may kakalamig and furnished kalamig. Tama lang ni Shaya ang part. Some people staying there. I don't know kung gaano ba sila. Marami siyang landscape. Please keep off the grass. Tapos may basurahan. Iloilo City.
260.
Oh, diba? I like this one. Ito namin siyang ilabasurahan. Parang kumakasakay ako daw doon, imagine ko sa unang panahon pa niyo. Doon sa 16th century. Na ano? The train na I don't know what is it. Nakita ko lang ito sa movies na ganito mga sinang-unang panahon. Ano ito man? Kanyon? I don't have any idea of this. But this looks familiar to me. It's being displayed here in the Plaza Libertad. So, papasok po ako ng City Hall. Kasi may susunduin na kaibigan.